Hey guys, it's Ethantechshow here, and I, on my iPad 2, just fixed the FaceTime problem, like, at 1 a.m. last night, and I got it, so you guys are going to be able to FaceTime me on my public FaceTime. I'll have it off sometimes, but I'll usually have it on, and when I go out, I'll have it off, so, peace. Have it in the description.